When it comes to digital media, you want to get your local news where you are, where you go. So we've increased our presence on YouTube and encourage you to subscribe, set up alerts, and like the videos you watch. Just scan the QR code on the screen right now and it'll take you to our channel for Pine Belt News. Then it's as simple as hitting the subscribe button on our channel. WDAM7 on YouTube. Get news where you are and where you go.